On some breaking news that we've been following out of North Minneapolis.
And right now, police are investigating overnight double shooting. And in the last 3 hours, we learned that one man was killed. Michelle is live at police headquarters and has some other new information from authorities. Michelle.
Yeah, Jason, Alicia, and I have been checking those last 3 hours for additional updates, but here is what we know so far for sure. We know that one man was shot and killed. We know another man is seriously hurt. Take a look at your screen. That scene video taken about 6 hours ago. You can see police and K-9 were all over a home on the 800 block of Russell Avenue, and that is where police are pinpointing the crime. So we asked them why they were at a second house, this time on Oak Park Avenue. We noticed fewer cops there, all happening as the lights were on inside the home and someone was on the other side of that window. And if you look at a map, you'll notice the two crime scenes are really close, just a minute drive from each other. Plus, the investigations were happening at the same time. And again, at this hour, I'm still waiting for additional details, including if there are any suspects, if there's anybody in custody, and again, why those two crime scenes could be related. Again, I was told a few hours ago that a press release was in the works of getting approved, but again, still no word on when that'll be coming out, guys.